failing is awesome. If you don't fail, you're not really pushing it. You're not pushing the boundaries to see what's possible. I crashed in practice at the World Championships, and it was the last chance to qualify for the Rio Olympic Games. And I'm in that moment every single day that I'm riding my bike. It was proof that I was giving 100%, and there was nothing more I could give. It's part of the story, and it's part of what makes me who I am. I'm not gonna let fear control what I do.